The philosophy that's guiding their utterances is the same philosophy.
The consequences
are... Not yet.
You're saying that trans activists could lead to the death of millions of people.
I'm saying that the philosophy that drives their utterances is the same philosophy that already has driven us to death.
Okay, tell us how that happens.